are dealing with question number 2, page number 169, where it was mentioned that M trader had taken out the fire policy of 80,000 covering its stock in trade. So policy amount is given. A fire occurred on 31st March 2015. This is date of fire. Stock was destroyed with exception of 20,680 rupees worth. So this 20,680 rupees will be considered as salvage. Okay, pura jal gaya. This is the exception. This much is left. Following particulars are available from the books of account of the firm. Stock on 1st January 2015. So the fire took place on 31st March 2015. So obviously it will be opening stock. First hand the stock will be considered as opening stock. Purchase to the date of fire. That is, purchases is given till the date of fire. So this all will come in memorandum trading account debit side. Sales till date of fire. Commission paid to the purchase manager on purchases. Carriage paid on purchase, average gross profit on cost. Once again, the GP on cost is given 50%. So if it is on cost, 50% means how much? 1 upon 2 on cost is equal to 1 upon 3 on sales. Okay. The policy was subject to average loss. You are required to prepare or you are required to calculate total loss of stock and amount of claim to be made against insurance company. I think this all we have studied when we were dealing with theory of fire insurance claim. To get the amount of loss, first we need to know the stock on date of fire. And for getting the stock on date of fire, we need to prepare memorandum trading account from the beginning of the year till the date of fire. And from SOFD, we will deduct the salvage value, we will get amount of loss. And then we will check overinsured and underinsured. 100% agar ye average loss bol raha hai, matlab underinsured hi rahega. Okay? So let us see and let us do this question. So let us prepare. From 1st Jan 15 to 31st March. That is given in the books of M Trader. In the books of M Trader. Okay. Let us. Whatever the details are given, opening stock is given. That is the stock on 1st Jan 2015, okay, from beginning of the year, and that value is given as 30,000. Then purchases till date of fire. Two purchases is also given. And that value is 1,30,000. Sales till date of fire is given. 90,000. Commission paid to purchase manager at the rate of 2%. Commission to purchase manager at the rate of 2%. 2% of 1,30,000. How much it will come? 2,600. Then carriage on purchase. Average gross profit on cost. Gross profit on cost it is given. Whereas I don't have cost. Cost ke liye we could have got cost of sales. So those details are not there. Why? Because closing stock is not there. So we have to apply profitability on sales. So the profitability on sales will be on cost 50%, means 1 upon 2 on cost. So 1 upon 3 on sales. So 1 upon 3 on 90,000. I think all trading details are there except stock on date of fire. And this is what I have taught you during theory lectures. Yes or no? Yes. Sara ji here rahega aur SOFT will be your balancing figure. So can you get me the total of debit?
One lakh
93,400.